People ask me why I'm creating so many silly cartoons for what should be a serious election. Simply, there is value in humility. Cartoons force me to explain things simply. I believe many of the complexities of municipal government are merely a ruse to hide government decision-making from constituents. I also believe that when someone can't explain themselves simply, they probably don't know what they're talking about. And wouldn't a cartoon version of a city council meeting be much more entertaining? My platform is at ianforhoboken.com, and I hope to earn your vote November 2nd.